All right, all new here at 4:30. Artists are now coming right here to Colorado ahead of the Breckenridge International Snow Sculpture Championship.
The world-renowned competition less than a week out now, and teams will be carving 25-ton blocks of snow into works of art with only hand tools. This is incredible. And we talk with Breckenridge team captain on Fox 31 Morning News today about how the judges decide on a winner.
There is a criteria that they judge us off of, all the way from the creativeness to the technical difficulty, the originality to the original submission, and the cleanliness of the block. But I think overall, the emotional impact of the art piece is what really touches the judges the most.
Oh, wow. Incredible skill there. Yeah. Sculpting starts on Monday and ends early Friday, January 26th. But you can view the sculptures through the end of the month.
That's worth a trip up there to go check that out.
They like the cold, obviously.
They certainly do.